How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Goddamn archers! I'd be better off on my own. On my own.
That may be expensive, but it's worth the extra
money. Goddamn archers.
Now!
Fear not. I'll make sure each of you dies quickly.
Can you walk? Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Hold on. Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
You were planning on leaving me here.
Follow my lead.
stand in the gas. Get the fellow living with you.
Mercy, mercy, I cannot help you.
We are with you. Arriva there.
Oh, animali! Help!
Just let me live in peace!
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass on here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Don't be up here! Lee! Laju! Merda! Get him!
Kill them, Ezio! Quickly!
Thank you.
dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up! We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfato, you work well under pressure. She's spirited this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.